Hey, Joe, go find Daddy.
Where's your dad? Oh, there he is. He's always outside. Okay. We have to convince him to buy a scooter.
Yeah.
Hey there, sexy.
Hey there.
What's up, wild man?
Hey, what's up, Renee? Welcome to our humble abode. So what are you guys up to?
Well,
we want to know your thought on scooters.
Yeah.
Scooters? I'm down for a scooter. Fully
are
electric?
You?
No.
Oh, no. But the gas is only...
It's $5 to fill it, and you get 100 miles to the gallon.
Exactly.
100 miles to the gallon?
Yeah.
100 miles per gallon?
I don't know. Is that not right?
I don't know. That seems like...
It sounded right.
Excessive.
I ride it all around town. It's really good on gas.
Yeah. But, so we saw this.
Look at that. That's it's the best one.
I really, really feel that, because we're not getting a second car until I get pregnant, that this would be awesome to have.
That's the best scooter on the market.
It could be the bearded ladies just strolling around town. The one thing is that I really, really want it. Second thing is that
this is a... Look at that face. Can you deny that thing?
Please.
Okay. Aww. There's no... If we don't like it, we're not going to buy it.
Okay. Then we just tell the guy.
Are you going to get on it too and give it a little test? Scoot.
I'll hop on.
Okay, let's get it ready. Yeah. Go.
It's all happening. Gotta go buy a scooter.